before I had access to telehealth technologies, such as the technology that I use from VitalNet, our practice was much more compartmentalized, and we needed to access multiple different systems to get all the information we need to help care for our patients. This created significant inefficiencies, and I couldn't even imagine going back to a time where I didn't have access to telehealth technology like the kind we use with VitalNet.